We report the role of touch during phone conversations. Touch is a significant channel, however, we depend on voice, text, and video channels. We present POC, a way to share tactile messages over phone calls. Callers can send different touches according to pressure strength, frequency, and pattern. POC also enables nonverbal tactile communication by exchanging POCs and POCbacks. After a month used by three couples, we found various roles of touch during phone conversations.